I want to start, she says, I want to start something new, but where do I start? How do I find a worthwhile problem to solve? Well, you think about your own problems. That's the easiest place to start. You've got a lot of problems. Came out wrong. But you have problems, you know? So that's, you know, solve it for yourself, and then you can solve it for others. That's the best way.